Hey, did you know in Hocus Pocus 2? For being the year 1653, the vibrant witch mother might have seemed out of place until you realize she was an homage to the missing character Danny, who is wearing the very same colors.